Remember forever the thorns and the feathers in time.